Hi, my name's Ken Curt. I'm a product manager at Integrated Device Technology with responsibilities for signal integrity products. Today, I'd like to introduce our new 16-lane, 8 gigabit per second PCI Express Gen 3 retimer, the 89HT0832P signal conditioning IC. A gigabit per second signal can degrade quickly into noise as it travels down a wire. A noisy signal can result in bad communication, errors, and degraded system performance. Signal conditioners such as IDT retimers are designed for the purpose of restoring a poor input signal back into a high-quality retransmitted signal for better data communications. Improved signal quality results in improved system performance because there are fewer lost packets and retries. Better signal quality improves long-term system stability and reliability due to better signal amplitude and timing margins. Signal conditioners enable longer signaling distances and provide other advantages too. IDT's TO832 retimer has 16 lanes, or 32 serial differential channels, each operating at 8 gigabits per second. The device is targeted for applications in high-performance computing, rack and blade servers, storage systems, desktop workstations, and telecom systems. The IDT0832 retimer implements numerous state-of-the-art features around a CDR and SerDes core. Equalization is an essential function of any signal conditioner, and the 0832 implements a receiver stage with continuous time linear equalizer followed by a 5-tap decision feedback equalizer. The transmit stage implements a finite impulse response filter to provide the new pre-shoot and boost levels as defined in the PCIe 3 standard. Properly configuring a signal conditioner for receive and transmit equalization is probably the most challenging part of any design. Newly defined in the PCIe 3.0 standard is an equalization procedure which automatically adjusts the receivers and transmitters for a low 10 to the minus 12th bit error rate. IDT's retimers fully implement this procedure on both upstream and downstream ports. The 0832 retimer provides automatic power-on calibration of key signal, timing, and amplitudes to provide accurate operation for the best signal quality. The TO832 retimer provides instrumentation features, including an on-die oscilloscope and pattern generator checker with built-in and user-defined patterns. The 16-lane architecture can support multiple independent links of 4 or 8 lanes. For product support, IDT offers an evaluation board that plugs into a PCI slot on a typical server or workstation, a Windows-based GUI for configuration register access, and the bit error contour or eye diagram utility. Reference schematics, simulation models, and layout examples are available too, of course. To summarize the benefits of IDT PCIe 3 retimer, they include 1. Full compliance to the new automatic equalization procedure, ensuring a very low bit error rate and high performance. 2. Excellent jitter performance, correcting both random and deterministic jitter for the best signal integrity over longer traces. 3. Automatic calibration that assures each device operates optimally in any environment, providing the best margins for long-term reliability. 4. Enhanced features such as the on-die oscilloscope, which facilitates system design and can help with monitoring even after system deployment. And 5. Automatic power reduction, which minimizes power use whenever possible on a per lane basis. IDT is a leader in mixed analog and digital ICs with established expertise in PCI Express, in timing, in SerDes, and signal integrity. IDT provides expert technical support and assistance with your development efforts. IDT offers a broad portfolio of ICs for many essential system functions, developed over 30 years as a supplier of quality semiconductor devices. That concludes my presentation today. Thank you for your time and attention. Please contact IDT if you have any following questions.